Take fucking 1,000,010. Don't cry for Crichton, his suffering is over. Cry for Dominique and his unfortunate mother. Cry for Nicola, of whom he was her brother. But don't cry for Crichton, it's over, don't bother. Don't cry for Jennifer, her pain is at an end. Cry for James and Sarah and her mother and their friends. Cry for a fucking bastard. Don't cry for Crichton, his suffering is over. Cry for Dominique and his unfortunate mother. Cry for Nicola, of whom he was her brother. But don't cry for Crichton, it's over, don't bother. Don't cry for Jennifer, her pain is at an end. Cry for James and Sarah and her mother and her friends. Cry for her brother and his wife who nursed her to the end. But the cancer's died when she died, so don't cry for Penn. Is very sad. Those people who just died, you miss them pretty bad. Rub a little salt in any wounds that you might have, and have a cry for yourself. You'll feel better when you have a cotton onion. People just died. They die all the fucking time. They die on the Northern and the Circle and the Victoria Line. They die in the cliffs and explosions and the sky, and they put them in the earth. I forget about them for a long time.
Thank you.